Brother Kelly rescued all the windows from the chapel and boxed them up and brought them over here, except one. The signum fidei that was given by the Waterford brothers to the college and put in the foyer. And he forgot about it. It was lost. He hunted around, could not find it. Eventually, he found it at a restaurant called Umberto's and went with the offer of obscene amounts of money and said, I'd like to buy the window. And they said, they can't. We cannot sell this. This is the family crest of the Umbertos.
I was in 1941, same as John. We're in the same class together.
Yeah.
Yeah, he looks a lot older than I am.
That's because I've got my hair still.
For me, I think it sort of brought the book alive.
It's great to get the insights on some of the history of the school.
And even better if you read the book beforehand.
Yeah. The book's great. There's a lot in it.
There's so much in the book.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
I, in fact,
knew a lot of the fellows there, both from CBC Perth and from Trinity Service. Just great. Like coming home. Very good.